Check it out. So I have my little mushroom growing kit. It's Lion's Manes. I've had it for like over a month, and I've been like constantly spraying it and waiting to eat it. I think I'm gonna eat it this weekend. This has been so long, a long time coming. And basically, I had to keep it because the first like two weeks, nothing happened, and I realized I had to keep it warm, so I put it on top of the refrigerator. So that part, right? So now I'm just like gonna spray it. So all I did was like cut some holes in the bag. And well, there's like a log here actually. I like to do an X and two X's. And the other one didn't even like do nothing, but this one is. And you just spray it from time to time, and it's starting to get bigger and ripe and ready to eat. I'm hungry for some mushrooms, and it fixes like nerve damage and stuff. It's like super healthy, whatever. I looked around the lot nearby, and there's like no comparable restaurant that says they have Lion's Manes mushrooms on the menu, so I bought it myself, DIY. Bam.